Now this one is a 1937 TUG, based on the Model Y, and is one of only 111 ever produced. Now, if you can see on the door, you will see those famous words of Cadbury. And this was in fact sold to Cadbury's and Fry back in 1937 for the princely sum of £164. So the three-wheeler TUG was a design also known earlier as a Dorset. And again, there was a version very similar called the Devon by another manufacturer, but this spanned from 1935 onwards and is a fantastic example of a vehicle of its kind.